A warning from Chelsea police after a skimming device is found at one of the registers at Market Basket. Market Basket says the device meant to steal money was discovered within minutes. Police are investigating if this is connected to similar devices found at five other Market Baskets in Massachusetts and New Hampshire.